Psalm chapter 128. Happy are those who obey the Lord, who live by His commands. Your work will provide for all your needs, you will be happy and prosperous. Your wife will be like a fruitful vine in your home, and your children will be like young olive trees round your table. A man who obeys the Lord will surely be blessed like this. May the Lord be blessed from Zion. May you see Jerusalem prosper all the days of your life. May you live to see your grandchildren. Peace be with Israel. Amen. Psalms chapter 100. Sing to the Lord all the world. Worship the Lord with joy. Come before Him with happy songs. Acknowledge that the Lord is God. He made us and we belong to Him. We are His people, we are His poor. Go to temple gates with thanksgiving. Give thanks to Him and praise Him. The Lord is good, His love is eternal, and His faithfulness lasts forever. Amen.